So one of the things that I love about teaching building construction is just the practical skills that students get to learn, that when they enter the course, they may not have certain skills, and that when they leave, they're able to build things and not have to hire someone else to do some of the work on their house, for example, or build a shed, or some of these fundamental skills that can be so important and so basic, but these kids get to leave with that essential skills that they can have for the rest of their life. All the machines that we have in the shop, we have tons of massive machines, industry grade level, and they get to use every single one of them, everything from a miter saw to a table saw to a band saw and even the CNC machine. And we always start with the basic safety procedures for kids. So every single machine they're trained on before they're even using it, so that they know how to properly use it. They don't have to be afraid of any injuries, because we take a lot of steps to make sure that every kid is safe, and every kid will start at the same level and build up from there. You get to be creative, think outside the box. The final module that we have in construction, you actually get to design and build your own project. And so kids are able to take something that they maybe they've even seen at home, or we had one student this quarter who built a desk for his computer at home because he didn't have a desk in his room for his computer. And so just the ability to really produce something that's very practical and real for their own lives.